Today on the Public Life CLSMP, I was hunting for bases and I saw a very weirdly shaped mountain. I decided to do a double take and I saw two name tags in the base. So I decided to go over to the tree and stock up on raiding supplies. I went full invisibility so they could not see me at all. And when I got over there, I mined in very secretly so they could not hear me. Once I broke that piston, I knew it was time to go and I saw more spawners than I've ever seen before. I knew that there was two people, so I had to obby trap one of them so that he would be out of the fight. Then I started fighting the other guy. This dude had like 30 hearts, so it was pretty hard to kill him. But after a long fight, I ended up getting him down very low and caught him. I had to go really quickly here because at any moment they could come back, so I looted all their stuff and put whatever I could inside of my shulker box. Once I filled it up, I knew I had to be quick and I didn't want them to come back and get loot, so I tried to blow up everything. Once I blew up most that I could get, I went to grab the spawners and then I rigged the whole base up and blew it up. If you guys want to play this server, the IP's on the screen. It's on Bedrock and Java.